said. Georgian dances and music really are very ancient, and they're very strong and powerful and very varied. We're going to present some dances from first starting with the Acharya area, which is the southwestern part of Georgia along the Turkish border. We call it Acharuli, which means dances from Acharya. And we're going to follow that by a mountain dance with little clickers. They're called Uçkreski. And then we do a city dance, Kinta Uri, which is the street merchants developed this dance, and they like to fool around and joke with each other and do all kinds of crazy things. And then that's going to be followed, and the final dance will be more of a ceremonial dance of three women called Samaya, which is in honor of the famous Queen Tama. So
once our dances come out, we will start with Acharuli.
Thank you. Thank you.
don't have to be brave to do Georgian dance. You simply have to like to move to music. So, Dato, we're going to teach some simple moves of some of the dances as soon as I get one of our people out here. Dato! We'll show you a little, some of the moves from our Quinto Ori dance. Don't be shy. Step up, they'll show you and you can do it.
Thank you. Поехали уже в студию, у нас репетиция.
Okay.
Все.
Мы,
а,